In today's video, you will learn how to test your stomach acid and see a natural treatment for it. The digestive process is the key to good health, and when imbalanced, it brings consequences to our health. Did you know that digestion starts in the mouth? When we chew, our saliva releases enzymes that break down the foods. The food then follows to the stomach, which expands and liberates gastric acid. The acid needs pH to dissolve the proteins and make vitamin B12 more accessible for the intestines. An excess of gastric acid can cause heartburn. But what happens if our body doesn't produce enough gastric acid? When that happens, the body loses its capacity for processing proteins. It causes different health issues, like diarrhea, fatigue, and exhaustion. That cup of coffee before your lunch? It accelerates the whole process and makes everything worse. This habit is fatal for good digestion, as it makes the food go down faster, and the intestine receives nutrients that it can't absorb. These then turn into food for bad bacteria. Exaggerating in the meals also overloads gastric acid production, not to mention that when it happens, our body doesn't absorb all the nutrients, and we end up malnourished, even when eating well. Pay attention to symptoms like anemia, chronic fatigue, skin issues, inflammations or infections, hair loss, infertility, etc. All of that affects our intestines, leaving us more susceptible to allergies. The proteins become enemies to our body and lower our production of hydrochloric acid in the stomach. Enjoying the video? Then give it a like and share it with your friends to help the channel. Luckily, baking soda can be used to find out what is going on in your stomach. It is easy. All you need is 1/4 teaspoon of baking soda and 6.75 ounces of filtered water. Mix both and drink on an empty stomach. Do it for 3 days in a row. Count the minutes until you burp. If you don't burp within 5 minutes, it means your stomach acidity is too low. This test creates a chemical reaction in the stomach, and the carbon dioxide makes us burp. That's why you should do it 3 mornings in a row, to get a pattern beyond yes or no. To make it even more precise, you can do the test in the morning before drinking any other fluids. If your stomach is producing adequate acid levels, you will probably burp within 2 to 3 minutes. If you burp before that, it might indicate an excess of gastric acid, but don't confuse these burps with the small burps caused by air ingestion. To watch this chemical reaction outside your body, mix some baking soda with an acid substance like lemon juice or vinegar, which will act like the hydrochloric acid of our stomach. Carbon dioxide will be produced in the same way that our body does. Another way of understanding this process is by observing the chemical reaction in recipes that ask for baking soda and baking powder. Combining baking soda with an acid ingredient, which is almost always found in the baking powder, creates carbon dioxide. The air bubbles make your recipe fluffy. This is a homemade test, and you still need to talk to your doctor to analyze your case. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.